Actor Anil Kapoor says one of the major hiccups at the start of his career was that he couldn't smile in front of the camera. The makers of Rani Mukerji star Hichki are promoting the film uniquely by asking prominent personalities to share their untold weaknesses and how they eventually converted them into a massive strengths. Anil said in a statement, "When I began my career, I was told that my eyes are quite small and they look even smaller when I smiled. That made me conscious about smiling. I would never smile openly and I would suppress my natural smile. But then I overcame this hiccup. I began to stop worrying that my eyes would look small and I worked on my smile. Now each time I smile, I do so freely, having overcome it." Directed by Siddharth P. Malhotra and produced by Manish Sharma, under the Yash Raj Films banner, Hichki will release on March 23rd. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.